No, yep, I got it.
Two more bodies fished out of Manatee Bay. Should start using them as buoys.
Mendoza. Well, since there's chat, I'm just gonna pause it for a second. Well, guys, welcome back to the second episode of Battlefield Hardline campaign. Yeah, it's nice of you guys to actually tune in again. So, hope you guys watched the last episode. If you haven't, I'll leave a link in the description so you can watch it. But, yeah, so this is the second episode, and time, we're just going to chill.
See how it goes. Heads up. Watch out, everybody. Young detective in a hurry.
Kai.
Detective Dow's back on active duty, against her doctor's advice, but not mine.
You all right?
I'm off the softball team, but yeah, I'm good.
Mendoza, that coke you and Stoddard hooked came from Colombia, direct over the water. And we haven't seen that in a while. It's all Mexican transit these days.
What did Tyson Latchford have to say about that?
Mr. Latchford, it turns out, has superb legal representation. Here. That's Leo Ray, a.k.a. Stingray, cartel wholesaler. He called my office yesterday. Says he has information regarding the drug war that's plaguing Miami.
Well, we need to get Leo.
And quietly. We three are the only ones who know about this. It might not be any more secure inside this shop than it is on the street. Am I clear?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, cool.
Good. I get out.
Well, thank you.
Dawes is right. We got some bad apples.
I think if Dawes is worried, we should be worried. Ow.
Hey, you alright?
Yeah, I'm fine. Ish.
Corrupt cops, I don't get it.
You don't. Really?
Well, there's the horrible hours, the garbage salary.
Right, but other than that, who could complain? There's our guy. Okay, hang by the car, watch my back.
Yeah, good idea. Let's send the injured chick first by herself while I hang back. Makes a lot of sense.
Wingman, Leo? Not smart.
Who's he?
Found him on the way to the zoo. Said he wanted to see something endangered.
Please apply ice to that third degree burn.
I asked for Dawes.
And Dawes sent us.
The next time my phone rings, it better be Dawes. Tell me where and when we're gonna have this discussion he said we were gonna have. I'm not coming into gophers with bullshit badges. I need real protection. I'm missing the game. Let's go.
You can leave that with me.
Oh, none of that. Hey,
I heard you took down Tyson Latchford. A lot of history in there. What kind of person does that?
Save the talk for Dawes.
Stinger, what's the call?
Go tell your boss I had everything on a platter, and you fucked it up.
Well, fuck you too, Leo.
Give me the bag, Leo. Or I'm gonna shoot this guy.
Leo, Jesus!
Fuck this.
Come on, these guys.
That's actually the slowest car crash ever. That shouldn't even do that to a car.
Hey, keep those hands where I can see them.
You got it.
Going down.
I got the other one.
Let me talk to Remy. Talk to those cops and you get what you get. You kill me, I'm worthless.
Don't let him get inside. Go
in. CP, send them to the back of the hotel. We got the inside cover.
Back up in Route 13.
Set it up to spare.
Comes out!
come on.
You mean to tell me that didn't kill him?
Theo! I'm here to help you!
Why don't you go out one more? No. Exit. Oh, thank you for not giving me the option before.
Leo, stop fucking running!
Quit it, Leo. That's not cool.
Nick, there's more of them up ahead.
Yeah, I see that one.
Take him out! Get him! Watch it!
No, fuck that. Is that it? What am I supposed to do? Open the scanner? Look for evidence, I guess. Cool, I'll just use that. I didn't exactly get what I'm supposed to scan there. Fuck this, I'm not gonna find it.
Got Leo?
He's faster than he looks.
This hotel should have a security room. I'll look for him in the surveillance system.
Okay, keep me posted.
He ran straight through.
Thank you.
Close it and get down!
Get the fuck out of my way!
He's coming down from the pool, Kai!
Right there!
Attention, everyone,
yeah. Oh, stakeout's way better than this. In the actual online.
Tell that to the asshole shooting up the place.
Jesus, where am I supposed to go? He's right here. I'm fucking blind.
Kill this guy!
Okay, found the security room. Keep going down the hall and you'll hit the lobby. Leo's in there.
Alright.
Hey, I'm on him.
I got him, Nick. He's above the lobby, second floor.
Above the lobby, second floor.
He's in one of the offices. Oh, shit. Nick, more guys are headed into the lobby. Get upstairs and don't let them see you.
Yeah, I'll be careful. Stand out and find Leo.
Oh, not good.
Freeze. Police.
Hey, it's not okay, man.
You got it.
I'm just arresting these guys in plain sight. I guess they don't care.
Don't move.
Stop him! Wow.
Code 3, officer down.
This is the biggest fucking bullshit. Oh, this is in 1911. Alright, let's do this. That's such bullshit, man, honestly. Why would a trade happen in fucking campaign mode?
Freeze!
Don't even! You got it! You got it!
God damn it!
Don't think about it. Don't even think about it. Let's do this shit.
Police, don't make a move.
What the fuck's going on?
Hey, just checking out the...
Thank you. Thanks for complying. Oh, fuck you. Huh. So then, fuck, how do I even get new guns then? Arrest that guy, so this is gonna be challenging. Be too challenging. That's one down. That's two down. Oh, never mind. That's already arrested the guy that was supposed to arrest.
To find that office, Kai.
Well, she's not answering. That's fucked. What?
Guys all over town abusing this shit.
Oh, cool audio log.
For somebody who's never snitched before, you sure like...
Hey! Kai!
Whoa! She's crazy, dude.
Stop it! Jesus! Kai! What the fuck? We got half the hoods in Miami shooting at us and you're working over Leo? What the hell are you thinking?
Are we gonna have a problem?
This hotel. Oh, is she a villain now? Because I'll fucking problem. Kill her if I have to. Leonie's protection.
Then we can get going.
He's not walking that off, you know.
Then you fucking pick him up.
Hey, you're the one who did this to him, not me.
Yeah, mate. Plus, we can't use a gun.
Come on, let's
well, I've
go.
Kind of proven that I can't either, so we're kind of fucked.
So this is what Dawes calls protection?
Leo, who are these guys?
You can interrogate him later, Mendoza. We're moving. Come on.
Hey, this is a simple detective. Fucking question.
You take it. Captain Dawes, we got Leo. We're gonna make a run out the front door.
I'm getting in the air.
I'm gonna check it
keep
out.
Keep him alive and keep him out of custody.
Come on, come on.
Check over there.
There you go, come on.
Gas him out!
Fuck you. Wow. So I don't have anything unlocked. How am I even supposed to get them?
He's that way!
Mendoza is down.
That's some major bullshit, man. What am I supposed to fucking do with a pistol, man? That's Mac Tan time.
Keep him alive and keep him out of custody.
Now. Tell me that killed him. Thank you, finally. Oh, is that more people coming? Fuck, I need ammo. Alright, let's see. Get ammo for that. Switching out for a fucking revolver. Let's do this. Synchronized death. Come at me, bro.
We're moving.
Fuck
get
you.
Get outside and make sure it's clear.
Let's get him in the truck. So how's our passenger? You two all right?
We need to get the fuck out of here. Head through the front door.
Well, I want to see if I can... There you go. Way better. Can I get some... Yep. I got ammo for this shit. Are we supposed to go outside?
Can you drive this thing? Leo's in. Go, go!
Whoa, can I please third person?
Can you call my last operation a clusterfuck?
Just drive. Captain Dawes, we've got Leo. Where do you want him? Things got complicated, sir. We're crossing over the causeway. We're in a truck. You'll see us.
Get back.
Okay, we'll do. He's pissed.
Yeah, I'm pissed. So where are we going?
He's meeting us on the other side of the bridge.
Hold tight.
Oh, yeah. Fuck those kids.
That's Dawes.
Is it a helicopter?
Leo's more important than you think. Follow the chopper.
Watch it.
Why do these guys keep trying to block me with their cars? I can clearly just blow them. Makes no sense.
Come on, Mendoza.
Amazing drive.
Go around. Wrap through it.
Hang on.
Nailed it.
Today. You're both excellent at improvising and terrible about keeping things quiet.
Sir, those scumbags knew where Leo would be.
Does one of you want to tell me what the hell happened to him?
It was a rough ride, Captain. Leo didn't buckle up.
Is that so? Get him up.
Sir, Leo was disappointed not to be meeting you personally.
And it seems to me he needs to be put in protective custody.
That would be my suggestion, too.
A new detective? Huh? Are you sure that Leo was injured on the ride here? If and when you're asked, that's what you'll say?
Yes, sir. I will.
Good. I'll get Leo someplace more discreet. You're both dismissed!
What the hell just happened?
Ass covering. Get used to it. He just wants to make sure we're on the same page.
And what page is that exactly?
Page where we find out who fucked us today.
Oh, you kind of fucked us, Kai, by beating the shit out of him. And that was so fucking useless. I don't even know why she's my partner. But yeah, guys, thanks for tuning in for this episode of, what's it called? Battlefield Hardline campaign, I guess. Walkthrough, whatever, play, let's play, something like that. Some of the extent, but yeah. Thanks so much for tuning in. Don't forget to subscribe, leave a comment, and leave a like. So I'll see you guys in the next episode. I have 4 seconds left, so peace. I'll see you in the next episode. Bye.